Well, it's Saturday morning, the 23rd of June, 2018, and hundreds of anglers are making their way down to the beaches to join in the sardine fun this weekend. Now, yesterday the guys pulled some nets at Sizela, and the odd shark was caught in the morning and some hooked. Later that afternoon, though, several fish came about under the slide, casting and drone anglers all joined in the fun. More photos poured in through the night from anglers that stuck it out. I'm sure there's a lot of anglers already out from early this morning looking for some action. The best bet would be from Ifafa all the way to Scottborough. That's probably where we're going to see the action. For the last couple of days since Tuesday, the netters took some sods in these areas. Ifafa had a lot of fish still passing yesterday afternoon, and Sizela still produced fish through the night. Pennington's not a bad bet. Rocky Bay all the way up to Scottborough. I'm sure the reports will flow in as soon as the day gets started. Make sure you subscribe to our channel so you can receive the daily updates on the Sardine Run 2018.